What's going on, guys? Tanner Flowers coming to you again with another father and son chest and triceps workout. And in today's workout, we're going to be taking you along on a couple brand new exercises. Chest exercise number one, incline dumbbell press. Warming up here with 20 pound dumbbells. Here we go. Incline dumbbell set number two, 40 pound dumbbells.
Set number two, I got 15.
Are you 12?
Yeah.
Okay. Incline dumbbells. Set number three. 60 pound dumbbells. Set
case you don't know, that is the torn pec side.
Set number three, we got the 20-pound dumbbells.
Dang, dude, like you've been doing them for 20 years. Keep that control. Nice. Dang, dude. Oh, shit. Beast mode activated. Is that 10?
Yep.
Dang. Chest exercise number two. Dynabody power press. I've got 90 pounds on the machine.
Workout number two, I get power push.
Do you like you on the flat bench? So much down here if you keep them. Nice. Tell me when you're done. Is that it?
Yep.
Okay. Dynabody power press set number two. I got 135 pounds on the machine. Here we go. Down body power press, set number two, 10 pounds.
Set number two, dynamite body power press, I got 10 pounds.
Exercise number three, I've been wanting to try some flat dumbbell press. I haven't done any since I started back. I've got some 50-pound dumbbells right here in my hand. Here we go. Let's see how flat dumbbells feel. What dumbbells you got?
25.
25 pound dumbbells? Better keep control.
Wait, I need to get higher on my knee. Okay. You want me to drop the weight?
Damn, Ronnie Coleman.
Take number two, drop it down to 20.
Breathe. Control, control, control. Nice. Try to keep your elbows in closer. You're letting your elbows get wide. It's making you weaker. Try to keep your elbows, try to keep them a little closer. More of a straighter let down. Yeah, boom. Get more power that way. Flat dumbbell set number two. We're gonna do one more set with 50 pound dumbbells.
Exercise number four, I'm going to try to do regular dips today.
Good set, dude. Workout number four for me. I'm going to try to hit a set of unassisted dips. Damn. Chest exercise number 5. Going to do the pec deck, putting 50 pounds on the stack right now. Whew. Damn.
We're going number 5, pec deck. I got 30 pounds on you. Are my shoulders even?
Exercise number 6 is going to be starting triceps. I'm going to go with tricep extension. I got 120 pounds on the stack. Here we go. Oh my God. Woo.
Exercise number 6, triceps extensions. I got 70 pounds on it.
What happened, Terry? What happened? Oh, damn. You was giving that in the gusto, sounded like. He means exercise number 6, tricep extensions.
Exercise number 7, going to do one arm reverse tricep extension. I've got 40 pounds on the stack. Here we go. Oh yeah, I've always liked these. That's the weak one. Man, I ain't got another one. Damn, 6 all I can get. Let's try the side over here. God, I can't talk. The side over here. Oh, yeah. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yes. Yeah, this is a lot better. Oh, yeah. Don't stop filming. I gotta get 4 more over here because that was 10. I only got 6 over here. 1, 2, 3. Ah, come on, Tanner. Shitty, but hey, it is what it is.
Workout number 7, reverse grip tricep extensions, one arm. I got no weight on here. Yeah.
Just flex it at the bottom. That's gonna be way too heavy. Maybe you'll make a liar out of me. It's too much weight. Drop it down now and try to get some good reps, good reps, good reps. Same hand.
Flex that torsion.
I did four of this, so I'm gonna do the same thing as well.
Dude, you should see that thing shaking, man. Nice work. Exercise number 8, I have not done in forever. I'm going to do some standing overhead tricep extensions with a cable. I've got 90 pounds loaded up here, which may be too heavy. Here we go. Too heavy, keep it rolling. It's too heavy. We drop down to 60.
Standing skull crushers.
No, standing overhead tricep extensions.
Same thing. And I got 30 pounds on you.
Be thinking triceps. Stretching them at the bottom there, squeezing them at the top. Stretch at the bottom, squeeze at the top. Ain't nothing wrong with that.
Workout number 9 and last exercise of the day, I'm going to drop it down all the way to 60 pounds, very light, and try to do a good burnout set with tricep extensions. Here we go, lightweight.
50. I'm done.
Workout number 8. I got 25 dumbbells, and where I'm gonna do some shoulder shrugs. Yeah, them 30s.
Guys, I am zapped. My chest and triceps are pumped, and I appreciate your time. Thanks for tuning in, and I can't wait to talk to each of you once again inside that next video.